your fools.
Yeah, we currently have no passing right now.
Life is too short for fear.
My genius will be understood eventually.
All right, everyone, and welcome to our League of Legends game. Alright, so the game has already started, but we have to wait until the delay ends. So we can't give the other team or our team an advantage. So while we wait for the Spectre delay, let's just go ahead and introduce our team. AXHXYX is our top laner, Hayden. And then we got Name 2091, which is our jungler, Landon. And XAC0O is Zach, our... Is our mid laner, and then we got low elo crybaby, which is Chase, and we got Mr. Elise, which is Jonathan. They are our bottom team. Alrighty, let's jump into it. And they're off.
I mean, they can't do it whenever their hands are on the keyboard.
Yeah. And they were typing like long sentences. I was like, how are you playing and still typing?
I mean, that's what's really important. Flaming your teammates, lowering morale. Oh, we got first.
All right, so we got our jungler and our bottom lane. They are leashing, which is where they help the jungler with their first buff. So... So the jungler will have enough health to clear their jungle. All right, and our buff has spawned.
Might have to
They got him low.
So, here. There's one thing that we need to do.
Guys, our winners are both.
So it looks like we got a retreat from our side. Oh no, it looks like they pushed them back. They pushed them back. That's nice. Pushed them back. Alright, trying to secure that first tower. Oh, got him low. Looks like we did not get to the dragon, but that's all right. Oh, ooh, doesn't look good from our doesn't look good for our top lane. So it looks like our bot lane was able to push them back in into the tower. Top lane's doing pretty good. so far.
I skipped a few months. I was just thinking as October as the 8th. I thought of October as the 8th, you know, because Hawks, but, you know, they screwed the months. She's just going to dash away go for this Nautilus.
Why would you do that?
I didn't think about it.
Looks like the enemy jungler has just ganked and killed one of our team members. And also killed our top lane too.
Alright, I got bot tower.
Ice dropped for not dropped for our jungler. Oof, top lane's getting hit pretty hard. Ugh, that does not look good. Alright, and it seems that our bot lane has arrived back in their lane.
Yeah, we got
with our jungler coming in for with the gank. Ooh, Nautilus. Yes. Landon has slain one of the enemy players. Oh, forced them into a retreat. Ooh, and looks like they are getting our dragon. Looks like they are getting our dragon. Ooh, that is a major hit for our tower, on our mid tower. Ooh, they also got, but we did manage to get our bot tower. Oh, looks like our mid laner has just gotten a kill.
If you die there, it's just their tech drag coming out. Yeah, I screwed us over that fight.
Oh, and looks like we got our bot player and our top player. Can they secure the kill? And looks like our top has secured a kill. By low elo.
Oh,
looks like it's our jungle coming in with the gank. And then getting killed by the enemy team.
Alright, I finally got rune on, so I'm down to group fight now. We should win pretty easily. I can blow them all up.
And it seems that our tower plating has fallen. It seems that we have taken both the top and bottom tower.
Oh, no. He actually hit you with an ability. It just took that long to travel.
Oh, I saw that go down mid lane. I was like, what
the hell? Oh, and it seems our mid laner has returned to the fight. The enemy mid laner has returned to the fight. Looks like our jungler just got the red buff. Oh. Major hit for our team. Oh, well, we got him. Oh. Low elo has secured another kill. And Mr. Elise has just been slain by the enemy team. Oh, looks like our team is going in for the Drake. Can they secure it? And our red team was able to secure the dragon and another kill. And they have taken the first mid tower. Does not look good for our jungler. Nope, it does not. with another kill taken for the enemy team. But red team is in the lead with the highest number of kills this game. And another death for our team. And another kill for our top lane. Oh. And another kill for our team. An enemy team is on a killing spree. And another kill for the enemy team. We're leaving the score tied. The blue team has stolen the Rift Herald. It seems they have summoned the Rift Herald in top. Trying to escort it up to top. But can our top lane stop it before? And our top lane has stopped the shell before it could get to the tower. And with our team not losing a single tower this game. Oh, can't and they slain Nautilus? And they have slain Nautilus. And securing another kill for our team.
Yeah, we get this in immediately.
Oh, can they? Oh, looks like they're fighting Set again. Can they secure another kill? And they secure another kill for our team. And looks like they are intending on rushing mid. And securing two more kills for our team. Oh, looks like they're going after another dragon. So, trying to secure another buff for their team. And they take the dragon. So I guess we got a Tristana coming up bot. And Luton, and they have lost another tower. Another tower is lost for our team. And Zach has secured another kill for the team. Jonathan has secured another kill for the team. Attack another tower. And they destroy the tower. Well done for our team. Looks like they're doing a heavy push on the enemy base. Taking an inhibitor in the process. And it seems they are making a tactical retreat to go get the Baron. And it seems that they are attacking the Baron, hoping to secure a major buff for their team. And killing and getting the Baron, which secures a major buff for their team, allowing quicker retreat time. Oh, look, the jungler is going in for another kill. And another tower destroyed for our team. Securing another kill for our team. No, and they seem to have to eliminate our entire team. No. Correction. Two of them are still alive and heading for the base. Another kill secured by Jinx. And a double kill for Jinx. They're closing in fast on the enemy base. Can they secure this win? Taking the first tower. And our top lane taking a major hit from the towers and securing another death for our team. But our team is back at it. It seems they're charging down bot. It seems they are attempting to secure another dragon for the team. Attacking the dragon, and they secure another dragon for the team. Oh, and taking a major hit on the enemy team, And they have secured 2 kills. Can they go for a third? And they secure a 3rd kill. A 4th kill. This is crazy. Charge in the enemy base. The Nexus is now vulnerable. And doing major damage on the Nexus. And securing the win for our team. Well done for our team. Securing the first win. Stay tuned for the next one, for the next game. Coming up in just a very few short minutes. Alright, welcome to game two of this series. All we need to do is win this game, and we win the series for today. We're starting out with the banning phase.
Are you certain? Life is too short for fear.
our side, we've got a set, Volibear, Deanna, Misfortune, and Janna. And on the enemy team, we've got Yorick, Nautilus, Yone, Draven, and Echo. All right. Spectre delay is almost done. All righty, let's get this show on the road. Alrighty, so if we win this game, we win the series. Alright, so we got our bot in jungle leashing. So we got our bot retreating, leaving our jungler to finish off the first buff. Alright, good hit for our top lane. Top took a hit. Not too bad. Wow. Ooh. Ooh. And Nautilus claiming the first blood. Adding one kill adding one kill to the enemy's score. Ooh, took a major hit on our bot lane, on our mid lane. Ooh, mid is low. Mid is low. And our bot killed our mid laner. Leaving our mid laner to go into the river. And back.
We stack armor again, they're all AD except for Echo. Echo's gonna thrive though.
Oop, red team has secured the red Drake. So that's a really good buff for our team. Oh, our top lane taking a major hit from tower and the enemy laner. Not too good. We're doing pretty good. Score is 3-2. Alright, back to our bot lane. Ooh, Miss Fortune taking a major hit from Nautilus. But Chase has managed to secure a kill for our team. But while Hayden was sadly defeated in top lane. An enemy team is moving in on the enemy tower. But with our jungler coming in with a gank, hoping to save our tower. But ooh, Zach taking a hit and unfortunately being defeated in mid lane. Oh, and looks like the blue team is trying to secure the Rift Herald. Okay, can our team come in for the save? With our jungler coming in for a gank, can they secure a kill? And they sig, and we have secured a kill by Zach. And blue team has stolen the Rift Herald from us, sadly. But Volley Bear seems to be low. And a kill secured by Echo. Oh, can our and our top laner has secured another kill. Putting us back in the lead, 5-8. Oh, and should you know that we are the red team and the enemy is the blue team? Oh, it seems that our top laner is trying to secure another level of armor on the enemy tower. But was sadly interrupted by a Yorick, taking some major damage in the process. Ooh. Top laner ain't doing so good right now. Can we? And the red team has gotten the dragon. Another buff for us. And our team has secured another level of armor on our bot, tower. Oh, our Nautilus came in, hoping to save their tower, forcing our team to retreat. Oh, and our jungle coming in with a gank and securing a kill for our team. And it seems they're chasing Nautilus into the jungle in hopes of securing a kill. And our jungler has secured another kill for our team, putting the score at 5-11. Our bot team doing major damage to the tower. Oh, and our bot lane has secured the first tower for their lane. And retreating back into the jungle, what appears to maybe be going to mid lane. Nope, but they back up in hopes to go and take out the enemy summoner. But was interrupted by Nautilus, taking some major damage for our jungler. Ooh, and blue team has summoned the Rift Herald in mid lane. Oh, in top lane has got their enemy low and has secured another kill for our team, putting the score at 5-13. And with our jungle and bot coming into mid lane to assist our mid laner. But what is this? Their team is retreating back into the jungle. No, they're not. They're coming in, and enemy jungler is down, but doing some major damage to the tower in the process. And blue turret has been destroyed in mid lane. Doing some major damage. Oh, and our top lane has almost taken the first tower. But taking some major tower damage in the process. Oh, Yorick has arrived back into the top.
Oh, I accidentally canceled that.
Trapping our top laner. And with our jungle coming in with the gank, but the enemy uses his flash to escape. But it's no match for our team, securing another kill, putting the score to 6-15. Oh, and taking the first top tower. Ooh, doing some really good damage to the Rift Herald. But it seems that Nautilus is coming up to try to steal the Rift Herald. But it's no match for our team as they steal the as they kill the Rift Herald. And our jungler has secured another kill for our team, putting the score to 6-16. Doing really well for our team. Misfortune seems to be chasing Nautilus through the jungle, but uses the Hex Gate to escape. Imminent death. And stealing the buff from the enemy jungler as our team steals the next dragon. And we have now got three dragons with the enemy team having none. And we have taken four towers while the enemy has taken none. Seems that we have tried to invade the enemy base, placing the Rift Herald in attempt of hoping to take this first tower. And the first tower in the enemy base has been destroyed in mid lane. Ooh, and our top lane taking major damage. And our top has suffered a death. And we have taken the first inhibitor, which allows super minions for our side to spawn. Ooh, and Misfortune seems to be doing some major damage on the tower, but is interrupted by the enemy summoner and suffering a death, adding the score 9-20 for our team. Oh, and we are attempting to try to take the Baron Nashor, doing some pretty decent damage for the start. And we have almost taken it, and we have taken the Baron, giving us a major buff. But we have appeared to have lost a tower for our team. And we have heavily infiltrated the enemy base, trapping Nautilus. But taking a major setback. And the enemy team coming in with a triple kill. But us doing... Oh, we're not. Misfortune has been killed by the enemy team because it snuck up on him. Oh, it seems our team is waiting for the dragon to appear, to hopefully get another dragon for our team. Ooh, and we have secured another dragon for our team. Oh, and another death for our team, putting the score at 14-22. And they are all grouping up on our jungler, and slaying our jungler. Ooh, Miss Horson doesn't seem to be doing too good. Taking another death, putting the score up to 17-23, and our team securing another small buff. What is this? And if they don't hurry, an inhibitor will respawn. Ooh, an inhibitor has respawned at the enemy base. Oh, our jungler's taking a major hit and claiming the loss. Ooh, we have just taken a major loss for our team. Only Misfortune remains to be the one. But they are inside the enemy base, doing damage to an inhibitor. Ooh, not looking so good. Misfortune taking a hit. Our entire team taking a hit. Not looking good for our team. Slowly but surely, the enemy team is creeping back, is making a comeback on this game. Ooh, claiming another buff. Oh, jungle coming in with a gank. And taking, trying to take. Oh, they're over here taking Baron. Well, we're taking Baron. Will they get it? And they have taken the Baron. We late game's not doing too well, but we can always make a comeback. Can we do it? Stick around to find out. We seem to be making a move on the enemy base. Seem to be focusing on Yone, seeing as how that is their main problem right now. Ooh, us taking another major hit. Volibear taking a hit again. But with Set taking damage. Him taking a major hit. But Diana's attacking the Nexus. Can they do it? Taking another hit. If they don't hurry. The entire team is down. With them down, they're going to be making a move. He seemed, and the enemy team seems to be making a move in jungle, potentially going for this dragon. Are they going to attempt to steal it? Can our team steal the dragon? And this is the dragon of all dragons, the Elder Dragon. And we have stolen the Elder Dragon. We have stolen the Elder Dragon, which is a really good move for our team. We just got a major buff. Will they use it to secure this win? They are making a move on base without low elo, doing major damage. Can they do it? Come on, they can do it. Half down, almost got him, securing the win for Batesville High School. Well done for our team. And so we are moving on to the next round. Thank you, everyone, for watching. And we will see you next time.